Good morning to everyone. I am Gaurav Gupta, as your mathematics teacher. Today we are going to discuss a method to calculate the area of the triangle by using a method which is named as determinant method. As we already discussed in class 10th, chapter 7, coordinate geometry, there is a method which is known as cross multiplication method to calculate the area of the triangle, but the formula is very complex. So many of the students will confuse what's the exact formula of the area of the triangle. So this is a simpler and quicker and fastest method to calculate the area of the triangle within 5 or 6 seconds. As we already know how we calculate the determinant, because the method to calculate the area of the triangle is based on the determinant, and we already taken so many questions based on their determinants. So let's start, and again I request, please listen to me carefully and watch this video, because this video is very important to calculate the area as a faster calculations. So what you have to keep in your minds, please make a note. First thing is how you calculate the area of the triangle. You have to use a determinant, and what's the elements of the determinants is we have to construct a 3x3 determinant matrix. So first column represents your x coordinates, second column represents your y coordinates, y1, y2, y3, and third coordinate remains 1. And the whole determinant is divided by 2, which is your desired area of the triangle. So keep in mind, this formula is basically used to calculate the area of the triangle. Second point is area of the triangle. As you know, if the area of the triangle is equal to 0, it means the points not making a triangle. So if the points are not making a triangle, it means that all the points lies on the same line. So that's why we can prove if the points are collinear or not by using the method is area. If you find the area of the triangle is equal to 0, then you can see that all the points are collinear. So what's the definition of the collinear? If all the points lie on the same line, then all the points are called to be collinear. So you can check either the points are collinear or not by using the method of to find the area. Third point you have to keep in your mind. Third point is, if you have given area, this point is very important, because most of the students did mistake in such type of question. Third is very important. What you have to keep in your mind, if you have given area, it means you are already given area, and you have to find any constant, it means the elements that you have taken in the determinants, some one element has undefined. So if you want to calculate that undefined values, then you have to take the area, and you know, keep in mind, we are taking here modulus. So we get two values, plus and minus. So in that case, whenever you have to given area, you have to use two values, plus and minus. That's why I'm writing here, area must be taken positive and negative, not only the positive, to calculate undefined values of your determinants. So this point is very important, because most of the students did mistake in such type of question. So I'm going to take our first question, first part. We have to calculate, find the area of the triangle having vertices A, B, C. And we already know the triangle has three vertices A, B and C. These are the coordinates. This one is your x1, y1. This one you can take x2, y2. And this is your x3, y3. And you have to calculate the area of the triangle. Then how you calculate the area of the triangle by using determinant method. Firstly, you have to write the formula. Formula is, area of the triangle is equal to 1 by 2 x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3. It's very simple. And last column is 1, 1, 1. Now you have to substitute these values. x1, y1. This one is 4, 2. x2, y2 is 4, 5. x3, y3 is minus 2, 2. And and the third column remains 1, 1, 1, 1. Now you have to simplify this and get the values of the determinants. So let me proceed to our next step, how to calculate the determinant. I am going to expand along R1. So I have to write the all the elements of the row R1. What's the elements? 4, 2, 1. The sign is positive, negative and positive. Now we have to remove that row and that column. If I am selecting 4, we have to remove this row and remove this column. What we will got? 5, 1, 2, 1. Now I am taking 2. Remove this column, C2, and remove first row. We get 4, 1, minus 2, 1. Now I am going to remove this 3 column and first row. We get 4, 5, minus 2 and 2. Now you have to simplify this. So please solve this. 4, 5 into 1, 5, minus 2 into 1, 2, minus 2, 4 into 1, 4, minus, minus 2 into 1, it means minus 2 and here is also minus, so we get positive 2, positive 1, 4 into 2, 8, negative, 5 into minus 2, minus 10, again negative, so negative, negative becomes positive, so we get 5 minus 2, 3, 3 4 sum 12, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 2 sum 12, 8 plus 10, 18, now we get 12 cancelled out with 12 and 1 by 2 of 18 which is equal to 9, so answer is 9 square unit, this is your final answer. I hope you understand this concept, please make a note first. So now I am going to take our second question, the remaining parts of the question 1. You have to do it yourself because the all questions are same. We are doing element mathematics exercise 4.3. So I am going to take our second question. What it says, please make up, read the statement. Find the area of the triangle. It means we have to find the area of the triangle, as we already know how we calculate the area of the triangle. Then whose vertices? It means we have given vertices. Please make a first. So these are the vertices a0, 0b, x, y. Hence find the condition. It means in this question, what it wants to ask us, find the condition that the points are collinear. And we already know what's the condition of the collinear, the area of the triangle is equal to 0. So we have to use this concept and find the condition whatever we obtained by solving this. So let's proceed to our first step. We know what's the formula of area of the triangle is 1 by 2 x1 y1 x2 y2 x3 y3 1 1 1. Now substituting the values, which is equal to 1 by 2. Your coordinates is, first coordinate is a0, second coordinate is 0, b, third coordinate is x, y, and we have to take third as a 1, 1, 1. Now we have to solve this, so I am going to expand along R1. So we get 1 by 2. First we have take the elements of the row 1, k, 0, 1, the sign is positive, negative, positive. Now eliminate the rows and columns and write the remaining elements. First we remove these rows and first column we get b1, y1. Now remove second column, first row we get 0, x, 1, 1. Now remove third column, first row we get 0, b, x, y. Now solve this. 1 by 2 a, b into 1, b minus 1 into y, y. If we multiply 0, we get all the elements are 0. Now multiply this 1, 0 into y, 0, minus b into x, bx. Now solve this, 1 by 2 multiply this ab minus a into y ay plus minus minus bx, and this is equal to area. And what's the area of that triangle? Because the points are collinear, so points are collinear, so area is equal to 0. That's why I'm writing area is equal to 0. So what are the conditions? If we take 2 on the left hand side, it becomes already 0. So what we will got? We got AB minus AY minus BX is equal to 0. This is the condition. And you can also write in terms of a standard form. How we can write? Please make a look. Here are AB. These all terms are negative, and take it on the right hand side. What we will got? We got AY plus me BX. Now divide by AB. Divide by AB to both side. What we got? A 1 AY divided by AB plus BX divided by AB. We got A will be cancelled out with A, but we will got Y by B, B cancel out with B, we get X by A. Or you can also write as firstly X by A plus Y by B, which is equal to 1. So this is the condition, and this is the intercepted form of a line. Intercepted form of a line. This is the your desired condition. Please make a note first. So now I am going to take our next question. Question number is 3. What it says? It want to ask to us, show that the points, these are the 3 points, are collinear. And we know, it means we have to prove the points are collinear. So we, what we have to do? We have to prove the area of the this triangle, or you can say that the area constructed by these 3 points will be 0. If we proved the area is equal to 0, then the points are collinear. Now do as we are doing first. Again, area of the triangle is 1 by 2, x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3, 1, 1, 1. Now put it here, 1 by 2. Our first point is B, C plus A. Second point is C, A plus B. Third point is A, B plus C. Third column is 1, 1, 1. Expand along R1. Expand along R1. So 1 by 2 is this. First we have to write the first row D, C plus A, and 1. This is positive, this is negative, this is positive. Now if we remove first row and first column, what we will got? We got A plus B, B plus C, 1, 1. Now remove second column, first row, we will get C, A, 1, 1. Now remove third column, first row, we get C, A plus B, A, B plus C. Now you have to calculate this. Now what its value? 1 by 2 B. First we have to multiply A plus B into 1, we get A plus B. Now multiply 1 minus, it means we have to change the sign. What's the signs? B minus C. Now this minus C plus A C minus A plus 1, C, we have to multiply C, C into B, BC, C plus C, C square, Now we have to multiply, take a sign, negative. A into a square, a into b, a b. Now solve this. 1 by 2 multiply, b cancel out with b. What we will quote? We got b a minus c. Now compare this a plus b, a minus b. So we can write as c square minus a square plus all the terms as it is, bc plus c square minus a square minus ab. Now again solve this. B into a, which is equal to ab, b into c minus bc. Now multiply, negative, take the sign, change. So this becomes minus e square plus a square plus bc plus c square minus a square minus ab. Now a square will cancel out with a square, c square cancel out with c square, bc cancel out with bc, and ab cancel out with ab. It means we get 1 by 2 into 0, this one is 0. So collinear probe. So please make a note first. Now I am going to take our next question. What's the question is, if the points, three points we have given and are collinear, it means we already given that the points are collinear, so it means the area is equal to 0. Show that this condition, it means this question is same as the question third, in which we have to find the condition. So do all the steps are same. Firstly, area is, formula is 1 by 2 x1 y1 x2 y2 x3 y3 1 1 1, and we have to take this is equal to 0 because the points are collinear. We can write for collinear, area of the triangle is equal to 0. That's why I'm taking area is equal to 0, which is equal to 1 by 2. Your first point is A, B dash. Second point is A dash, B dash. Third point is A minus A dash, B minus B dash. And third column is 1, 1, 1. Now expand along R1. Expand along R1. So 0, if you multiply this 2 into 0, we get 0. So 0 is equal to this one becomes 1. So it means we have to simply evaluate this determinant. First we have to write the elements of row 1. A B dash 1. A B dash 1. This is positive, this is negative, this is positive. If we remove first column and first row, we get b dash b minus b dash 1 1. If we remove second column first row, we get a dash a minus a dash 1 1. If we remove third column and first row, we get a dash a minus a dash b dash b minus b dash. Now we have to solve this, so please solve, which is equal to a b dash into 1, we get b dash. Now minus, we have to multiply it with minus 1, minus 1 into b, we get minus b, minus minus plus, we get b dash. Now solve this, minus b dash, a dash into 1, a dash, and this becomes negative a plus a dash plus a dash into b, a dash b minus a dash b dash. Now change minus, minus a b dash, minus minus plus a dash b dash. Now a dash b dash will cancel out with a dash b dash, and the remaining terms are not cancelling, so we have to take it as it is. But we get 0 is equal to, if we multi solve further, a b dash b dash, which is equal to 2b dash minus me b minus b dash a dash which is equal to 2a dash minus a plus a dash b minus ab dash. Now multiply this a into 2ab dash minus ab minus 2a dash b dash minus minus plus ab dash plus a dash b minus ab dash. Now simplify this. What are cancelling here? Firstly, ab. Where is ab? This is. Cancel out ab. Now, 2ab dash. This is ab dash. So we get only 1ab dash. Now, minus 2a dash b dash. And here we a dash b. Please make a note first. Sorry, please make a note. Here point is a, b. I am writing here a and b, b dash. So make this a point. This is only b. So we have to take this as b. Now again solve this. We get 0 is equal to 2ab dash minus ab minus 2a dash b minus minus plus ab plus a dash b minus ab dash. Now ab cancel out with ab dash. This is positive 2ab dash and this is negative ab dash. We get ab dash. This is negative 2b and this is positive. We get negative a dash b. Now take it on the left hand side. What we will get? A dash b is equal to ab dash, which we have to prove. So please make a note. So our next question is find the values of the k. It means we have to find the values of k. It means k is your undefined. In order that the points, these are the points, and the k is your undefined here. Lie on a straight line, and we know if the point lie on a straight line, then the points are collinear. So the area of the triangle is equal to 0. So try to solve this. All points lie on a straight line. So these are collinear. And area of the triangle is equal to 0. Now solve this. Area of the triangle is equal to 1 by 2. X1, Y1, X2, Y2, X3, Y3, 1, 1, 1, which is equal to 1 by 2. Our first coordinate is 5, 5. We write 5, 5. Second coordinate is X1. Third coordinate is 10, 7. And the last column is 1, 1. Expand along R1. Expand along R1. But we will got 1 by 2. Firstly, we have to write the elements 5, 5, 1. This is positive, this is negative, this is positive. Firstly, we have to remove first row, first column. But we will got 1, 7, 1, 1. Now remove second column, first row. We got K8, 10, 1, 1. Now remove third column, first row. We get K8, 10, 1, 7. Now solve this. 1 by 2, 5, 1 minus 7 into 1, 7 minus 5, k into 1, k minus 10 plus 1, k into 7, 7k minus 10. And the area is equal to 0. If we multiply this, we get 0. 1 minus 7 minus 6 into 5. minus 30 multiply this minus 5k plus 50 plus 7k minus 10. Then what we will code? Minus 5k plus 7k, we get 2k. Minus 30 and minus 10 minus 40 plus 50, which is equal to plus 10. So if we solve that, 2k is equal to minus 10, k is equal to minus 5. This is the your final answer. So make a note first. So let me go over next question, question number 7. Using determinants, find the values of k. It means the question is same. We have to find out the values of k. K is your undefined number, and we have to not and to read and to find out what's the given condition is what. So that the points are maybe collinear. It means we have maybe collinear. It means we have to take the area of the triangle is equal to zero. Then we can calculate the values of the k. So points are collinear, that's why I'm taking area of the triangle is equal to 0. Now apply this formula of area of the triangle. Now you already know the what's the formula of the area of the triangle. Now you can write directly what's the coordinate. First coordinate is x k 2 minus 2k. Second coordinate is minus k plus 1 2k, and third coordinate is minus 4 minus k and 6 minus 2k, and we know the third column is always 1 1 1. Expand along R1. What will be the result? 1 by 2, because we have to take area is equal to 0. Now our first row is k 2 minus 2k, this one is your 1. If we remove this column and this row, but we got 2k 6 minus 2k 1 1, and this sign is positive and this sign is negative and this sign is positive. Now we have to remove second column, first row, but we will got minus k plus 1 minus 4 minus k, and this one is 1 1. If we remove third column, first row, we get minus k plus 1 minus 4 minus k 2k 6 minus 2k. Now we have to solve this. If we multiply 1 by 2 into left hand side, it becomes 0. So we got 0 is equal to k 2k into 1 2k minus 6 plus 2k. Clearly, because we have to subtract forward product minus reverse product. Now again apply this 2 minus 2k minus, if we multiply with 1, but we will got minus k plus 1. Now we have to multiply minus 1, minus 1 into minus 4, which is equal to 4 plus k. Now solve this. If we multiply this, but we all can multiply 6, we get minus 6k plus 6 plus 2k into minus 2k. Now subtract this. We have to multiply minus 2k with this. We got 2 into 4, 8k plus 2k square. Now you have to check what the term are cancelling here. Please make a note here. Now we are solving here. 0 is equal to k, 2k 2k, which is equal to 4k minus 6 minus 2 minus 2k. Minus k cancel out with minus k. 4 plus 1, 5 plus 1. You can verify it yourself. Please make a note first. Please make a note here. 6 into minus k minus 6k. 6 into 1, 6. Minus 2k into minus 2 plus 2k square. We got here. Now solve this. 2k square, 2k square, which is equal to 4k square, minus 6k minus 2k, which is minus 8k plus 8k. It means this cancel out. We got 6. Please make a note first. Now solve this 0 into multiply this k into 4k which is equal to 4k square, k into 6 minus 6k. Now multiply 2 into 5 10 negative 2 into minus 2k minus 10k plus 10k plus 4k square plus 6. Now if we solve this 4k square plus 4 square we get 8k square. Now minus 6k plus 10k which is plus 4k minus 10 plus 6 minus 4. Now I am solving here 8k square plus 4k minus 4 is equal to 0. If I take 4 common I get 2k square plus k minus 1 is equal to 0. Now solve this 2k square plus k minus 1 is equal to 0 and take 4 on the right hand side. What's the factor? 2k square plus 2k minus k minus 1. If I take 2k as a common, but we will got k plus 1 minus 1. I am taking common x plus 1. Then what's the factor? Xk plus 1 and 2k minus 1. Then what's the value? K is equal to minus 1 and k is equal to minus 1 by 2. So these are the possible values of the k. So make a note first. So let's we proceed to our next question. What it says, please make a note and read the statement very carefully because this question is very simple. But in terms of a statement, what it says, prove that we have the equation of the line. It means we have to prove the equation of the line. Joining the points, these are the two points which join the line, is given by this. We have to prove this. So how we can prove this? Because we have to prove that equation of the line. So firstly you have to solve this. I am taking a line. Okay, now the points is this one is x1, y1 and this point is x2, y2. Now is given by, it means x and y. I am taking a point which is on the line. Taking a line joining x1, y1 and x2, y2. Now taking up points. Taking a point xy on the line. I am not defining the location of the point because I am considering or defining a general equation of a line. So we have to take a general point on the line, whatever you have to locate in the line. And suppose this is our points P x1 point. I am taking this as a name A and it is named P. So as points A, P, B, A, P, B lies on a line. So these points are collinear because all the points are lies on the line. So it becomes collinear and the area of the triangle is equal to 0. So we have to use such a concept to prove this. What's the formula of the triangle is 1 by 2 coordinates. What's the coordinate of A is x1, y1. Coordinate of P is xy. Coordinate of B is x2, y2. And we have to take 1 by 1. I hope you can understand me what we are doing here. Now comparison is x and y, but x and y it comes in second row and we know we already discussed the different properties of the determinant. Our second property, what it say? It say if we interchange the two row or two column, the sign of the determinant becomes changed. Again I repeat, if we change any two row or any two column, then the sign of the determinant becomes changed. If I will take this interchange, then the sign of the determinant becomes change. So R1 interchange with R2, then determinant sign will change. So I can write, I'm writing or replacing R2 as a R1 and R1 as a R2, interchanging. What we will call, please make a note first, then I will rub such portion. So I rub the this portion and again write. In this, what we have already discussed, 1 by 2, this is a determinant and we are interchanging R1 and R2. So the sign of the determinant will change. So please do this step. Area is equal to 1 by 2. We are interchanging. So we get x, y, 1, and this one is your x1, y1, 1, and x2, y2, and 1. Please make a comparison. We get the our left hand side, but we will not get the right hand side. As we consider A, P, B points are collinear, then area of the triangle is equal to 0. So we can take area is equal to 0, 1 by 2, x, y, x1, y1, x2, y2, 1, 1, 1, and if we take on the left hand side, what we will get? 0 is equal to x, y, x1, y1, x2, y2, 1, 1, 1. This is we have to prove. So we prove this. I hope you understand me, and this question will be becomes very easy if you read the statement very carefully and try to solve according to your imagination and to thinking power. If you like my video, so please do subscribe my channel Gaurav Gupta Maths Classes and share this video to your friends also, because as per spreading of the coronavirus throughout the world, so many students are not able to attend the classes. I will take and already taken step by step of each exercise with example as well as exercise. I am going to take NCERT as well as element mathematics. So those students are studying or reading books NCERT, then I will take all the problems of NCERT. So you can comment your problems and exercise number. I will take it in our next video. And other students which already are doing in element mathematics, you also comment your problem on my YouTube channel. So I read all the comments, and according to that comments, please make a note first. Sorry for interrupting. I again request to subscribe my channel so that every student, whatever those students are reading NCERT as well as element mathematics, or you can also, if you read some other books like R.D. Sharma, R.S. Agarwal, and some other books, and your competitive questions. So please make it on comment box. I will try to make my level best, and you will find that questions in a separate video in my next lecture. So don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the button of ring so that you can get automatically my notifications. And please do subscribe my channel and make a press button of like.